Until this day, I thought that the unluckiest player ever in Zelda Tears of the Kingdom does not exist, but this clip changed my mind.